And staying on the topic of mental health, the National Suicide Hotline is looking for help, and grant money is available to make it happen. Up to $1 million is available for counties across the state to design projects to improve care for people who contact the 988 Suicide and Crisis Line. Five grants worth $200,000 each will be awarded by September, and county officials can reach out to the DHS to learn more.